I'm so happy to be here, actually, to return to Los Angeles for the umpteenth time. And it's really great. I really feel that when I come here, it's kind of second home for me. And that's probably accounted to the fact that you have such a wonderful audience here in Los Angeles. So thank you. So I understand that we have a couple of Israelim in the midst. So Bruchim Abayim, I will be speaking English because in Rome you do as Romans. But here, Po Vasham, I might say something in Hebrew, Kacha Bishul Chevel. And I have to say that. You know, the regular, you know, regular shtick. We're gonna have like 26, 27, or about 30, 40 songs by Avdechem HaNeman. And aside from that, actually, a week ago, a new album came out. It's in Hebrew it's called Situatia Mukhebet. Complicated Situation, that's the name of the album. And in the Tuchnit, we're going to have two new Shirim songs from the album, from the new album. I might be plugging that new album thing around the performance, but you know, I was told to do that. So that's it. I mean, I have these 10 fingers, this piano, and you, and we don't need anything else. Let's have an Erev Tov. Thank you very much.
לפעמים אני עייף, את יכולה לקרוא לזה נועה. אני מכיר את הדרכים שלך עליי, כשאין לי כוח. את אומרת אולי אתה פשוט שמח שמעולם עוד לא היית כה מאושרת ושאני עצוב ובלי בושה אני דומע אני מרגיש שאת כמו שלך את מעט נסערת אתה פשוט חצוף ואת נהדרת הניחי לי אני אומר את תמיד נחה לידי תמיד בזמן ואיפה החוכמה ואיך כל השנים Yeah.